Estate Production. This is like a video. Hello. My name is Billy. I like pie. I like pie very much. You see, when I was growing up, I had a very intentional problem with my pie problems. I ate pie so very much, the doctors had to take me in and delete my intestine. Now I can only eat liquid pie. It's not as good. I still love pie. Donate pie plaques. Okay, yeah. Just give me pie. I really like pie. You see, I can lay down here and talk about pie forever. Ah, pain. Ah, it burns. Why? Why? I hope something doesn't come. Sword. Dang, he's dead. Yay, I have killed him successfully under my sentence of he is dead forever. Forever. F-O-R-V-E-R, whatever. Ugh. Ah, oh. Yes. I am that drunk hillbilly that likes this cup of wine. I drink it all my life. Gulp. I'm gonna put some beer in it. Blarg. Can't take it. Boom. Okay. I'm sorry for the following. This, we are not responsible for any deaths, explosions, or anything bad. Sorry, I'm the real guy that's supposed to be doing this. Okay, here's what we do. We are not responsible for any deaths, explosions, harmful items, or anything that comes out of nowhere and totally ransacks. I am horsey and I need booty. Do not feed me forever. Screams.
I feel horsey.
A new car. Nothing could ever go wrong now. I have a new car, new friends, and nothing will ever happen. Woohoo! What's this? Ooh, shing. Wow. Oh no, the criminal has escaped. I challenge you to a Pokemon battle. I use Ninju. Oh, you're the worst Pokemon in the world. Kick. Oh. Sucker. I win. Oh, he has a wallet. Woo. Brick. I am finally out of the dead. After all these years, I've been dead and mortified. I am out of here. I am abolished. I am invincible. Nothing will ever stop me. Nothing. No matter what it is, how it is, and how it was born. Ooh, $100. Step on money. Break yourself in half. Ooh, it's a dead skeleton. Ooh, $100. It's not getting off the ground. Is this thing glued? Whoa, I'm a skeleton. Ah, dies. The bone weapon has been sitting here for many years. Have you ever come along? You do not want to take it. Pick up. I'm in position. Amelian Firefly! We will stun now, in the appropriate of these people have died. And we do not know what to do ever, possibly. If only we knew what the world was meaning. I mean, it's not like we just all of a sudden, out of nowhere, randomly break out in a huge, gigantic. Well, you know what I mean? In a huge, gigantic sing-along. Woo! Woo! What's this?
days.
Okay, that is all for now. Goodbye. Watch part 2. Shh.